And I love Vrindavan because while going through Vrindavan, you will eventually meet with two very extraordinary personalities. When you walk in Vrindavan, you will meet Krishna's two Shaktis, Taraka and Paraka Shakti. Taraka is that which frees you from your ordinary material worries, and Paraka Shakti is that which pulls you towards the Lord. By the influence of these two Shaktis, that you have become freed from your material conditioning and that you are becoming very attracted, you might even meet the Lord and Mistress of Vrindavan, Radha and Krishna. When I say you might meet, I believe that you will most properly come in contact with their divine arrangements, which is ready, which they are ready to give to anyone who visits their home. Radha and Krishna feel we are the hosts of all those who come to Vrindavan. And who could be a better host than God? So I like to be the guest in the Lord's kingdom.